college football time again. Time again to renew old rivalries and begin new ones. And time for SportsCenter's season preview. Sega Sports presents NCAA College Football 2K3.
What is up, Team Tico? We are back with more NCAA football. We have NCAA College Football 2K3. And guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell to know when these videos are coming to you. And don't forget to hit that like button for more. It really helps out a lot. So with that being said, Ohio State, Indiana today's matchup, we're going to get into it, and we're going to see what's going to happen in this simulation gameplay. Let's go.
Hello, everyone. We're at Memorial Stadium in Bloomington, Indiana. Thanks for joining us. I'm Jake Sorensen, and with me, as always, is Jim Peppers. It's Exhibition Division 1A College Football. Indiana is the home team. What can we expect from them today, Jim?
For this team, shutting down the run will go a long way towards furthering their cause. Now, they've got a shot at it, but need to avoid making any big mistakes.
Ohio State will be the visiting team. What can we expect from them?
This team should capitalize on their running game today, Jake. They simply have their opponent outclassed, and they should use this to their advantage. Expect to see some big numbers in their rushing stats.
Thanks for the keen insight, Mr. Peppers. Let's go down to the field for the coin toss.
Now, this is a simulation. This is on the Nintendo GameCube upscaled to the highest quality possible. So with that being said, Team Tico, Indiana is going to take the ball. Ohio State is going to defend.
Indiana,
let's get into the game. Now, this game is going to start in regulation because nothing happened throughout the whole game. So this game is going to start in overtime one.
Number 12 is to the left.
So the ball is in Ohio State's possession. Number 16 off the back foot getting it to his receiver. Number 83, and he's going to cash in for the jackpot to cash out for a whopping six to strike first in this overtime. This is crazy because these guys were playing so great to the point where this is the first time I've seen a score in a simulation between these two. And this is crazy to see this game in better quality than the cloudy quality. So I'm happy to see it on College Football Saturday. All right, so the Hoosiers are out here to see what they can do. Number 14, and yeah, not a great situation. Number 81 got to do way better than that, bro. All right, so second and 10 in overtime. One, the play action. And can he get? Nope. Oh, that looks like a pass interference call. He's hitting him way before the ball gets there. So here are the 2K college football reps out here discussing what's about to happen. And was it a pass interference call on Ohio State?
Pass interference. Defense.
Number two.
All right, so first and goal. This is pretty much a give to Indiana. And it's another incompletion. Wow, incomplete pass. That's crazy. All right, so overtime one. Second to go, number 14, dropping back. Let's see. And he drops the ball in the end zone. Could have been a tied ball game. So that's not even a question that this guy could have tied the ball game up. That's crazy. Running the route to perfection. Knew what was going on, but the defense, they had pulled his cord, called his number. Yeah, he's not ready for that.
The important thing is,
here's some 2K college football for you guys. I haven't seen 2K college football in so long. That's why I decided to bring it. And look at this right here. The lateral pass and nothing. It's a fourth and goal. And they get nothing in this overtime. They need to score. The last time these guys can do something in it, fourth and goal. And this was close. And uh-oh, he was sacked. And I'm afraid that's it. So let's go ahead and look at the replay. Number 97 rushing in, knocking down the quarterback. Number 14 goes straight to the ground, and looks like Ohio got that, bro.
I don't know what it is.
Indiana, I'm sorry. All right, guys, so here are the team comparisons with all the stats in NCAA College Football 2K3. Leave a comment below. Let me know if you played this game or have you even seen this game before, because I know a lot of you are really, really young, and this is GameCube back in my day. So look at the player stats, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to see more of this. Hit that like button to make sure you get this out. It helps the channel out a lot. Share the video with the community so they can see throwback college football games. And this is your boy Tico. I'm about to get up out of here, and I'll be back with the next gameplay soon. All right, peace.